Hi there, Dr. Jim here from Blue Shield of California, giving you tips on heartburn prevention.
Hey, I'm Bob. Hey, I have a question.
Sure.
How come heartburn medicine commercials always have chubby guys in them?
Well, heartburn occurs when food and stomach juices back up or reflux into your esophagus, which is more common after overeating and eating certain kinds of foods.
Oh, so you're saying if you get heartburn, it's probably because you overeat, and if you overeat, it's probably because you're a fatty.
Well, skinny people can get heartburn too. But if you experience it often, you may want to try changing how you eat. Avoid alcohol, tobacco, caffeine, and fatty foods.
You know, I bet skinny people don't eat double bacon cheeseburgers with glazed donuts for the bun. Carnival cuisine is my favorite type of food.
Bob, you might want to take it easy on that stuff. And also, keep in mind that spicy foods can worsen your symptoms. Now, many people take prescription acid blockers or over-the-counter antacids to neutralize some of the stomach acid.
You know, they should make antacids in hot sauce flavor. Then I could just pour it right on my spicy hot wings and kill two birds with one stone.
Great idea.
Yeah, don't even think about stealing it.
Mm-hmm. I would never. Now, if your symptoms don't respond to non-prescription medications, or if they last longer than 2 weeks, you should see your physician.
Also, see your physician if you accidentally drink an entire bottle of hot sauce flavored antacid on a dare.
Wait, did you do that?
Yeah, once in college.
You got through college?
No, I was in college. I didn't say I got through it.